Hello, people. Thought I would update you on parts again I've gotten in for my bike. Here's a hitch. It's made in Canada. All the information will be below on where you can get it and the address and everything. It's a one-piece, really, hitch. Well, two pieces. But a lot better than Chucksters or anybody else out there, I believe. It's a newer hitch on the market. Okay, one piece base plate that bolts with four bolts to your muffler bolts. And these two bolt holes are for your receiver hitch, which is chrome on this. The chrome hitch is $39 extra. Otherwise, you get black powder coated. This is all powder coated. Good heavy unit. Look at that. Look how thick it is. Just a wonderful unit. Comes with the mounting hardware, which is six bolts, two for the receiver hitch and four bolts a little longer for your muffler mounting area. I think it's a better hitch than what I had. I forget if I had Mick Hitch or Chucksters. I think it was Mick Hitch I had. This is a much better hitch. All I'm going to have to do is drill in two holes here for my electrical mounting point of my plug and everything, so it's nice and firmly done, and put it on the bike with my my mufflers, and we'll be going this spring. So there they are. I just thought you'd update you on this, and there you go.